Soccer playoffs today, Southern B semifinals, Yarmouth at number one Cape, the two-time defending state champs strike first. Adriana Whitlock heads in the perfect ball from Olivia Feely on the corner. Clippers go up 1-0 looking for the upset. Late in the first half, though, Cape gets the equalizer. Carly Chapin, a beautiful feed over the top of the defense to Presley Piscopo, who runs in for the one-timer. Cape Elizabeth gets a goal in the second half to win it 2-1. Capers will meet the York Greeley winner in the regional final on Wednesday. And that right there, look at